Welcome back to another WWE 2K24 video, and so far, I am very consistent with daily uploads, which I'm very happy about. But the thing is, yesterday's showcase video got copyright striked. So if you're wondering why all these showcase videos, I'm assuming, unless it's just that one, has some weird trims, that's YouTube's editing, because I just click trim. If I get copyright claimed, well, that's the first time I ever did it, because it was blocked. It wouldn't be public unless I did that. So I did that. Sorry if the video was a little confusing, but let's jump straight in to showcase mode, shall we? Showcase mode. Next, we got Giants Among Men. Dude, this match goes crazy. Let's get it. Talking to myself right here. So, you know. My question is, why is George Steele's tongue green? I've always wondered that. Hey. That's his style. Biggest stars at the time, this was the headliner that brought those 90,000 people together in the first place. Everybody has their best. Ah, Hulk Hogan. WrestleMania. That's the creme de la creme. WrestleMania, main event, there's nothing else in this world like. Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant were great friends for years. Andre famously poured the bubbly all over Hogan when he captured the WWE Championship in January of 1984. The two were nearly inseparable from then on. The two would be presented with trophies in separate weeks. Hogan was given one for reigning as champion for 3 years, while Andre received one for going 15 years without losing. For both ceremonies, Andre was not his usual self, first noting to Hogan that 3 years to be a champion, it's a long time. And ultimately, walking out of his own trophy celebration when Hogan arrived to praise Andre's accomplishments. The world was on edge, waiting to see what comes next. Soon after, Andre would appear with Bobby the Brain Heenan.
Wait, what's going on here? Hold on, man. What are you doing with him?
Heenan had gotten to Andre, fanning the flames of resentment that burned inside.
Did you ever once in your life, offer him a championship match?
A heartbroken Hogan tried to reason with his friend, but with one move, yanking Hogan's chain from his neck, it was clear there was no turning back.
There's nothing else like getting in the ring with Andre the Giant. It is the great unknown. When you get there and you're with Andre the Giant, you're outmatched, you're outsized, you're outpowered. It's an uphill battle, so you have to fight from underneath. You have to have everything in sync, body, mind, and soul, to survive fighting an opponent like Andre the Giant. When I slammed Andre the Giant, I was surprised.
That was a really good moment.
94,000 people lost their breath and gasped at the same time. It overwhelmed me in the ring. It's etched in stone. It's just overwhelming how many people every day approach me and talk about WrestleMania 3.
Now it's up to you to do the impossible and defeat Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3. I'm Hulk Hogan. The irresistible force meeting the immovable object. Let's see it, baby. Whew. This is good.
And Hogan and Andre approached each other in the center of the ring. It was finally here. The reason all these people were in the arena. The dominant three-year WWE champion and the... Did he hurt his back or his knees in that failed lift? Andre, thinking he'd won the match, would have to recompose and get back on the task of taking out
great. Yep, this is where I come in. Alright, so I gotta attack him and do light combos. Light combos for this man. KO gut kick. Let's do that. Something Andre wouldn't do. Oh god. Yeah, this is gonna break the... Oh. Thank you. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. Elbow drop. All right. Come on, get in the ring. Please, please. I don't want to win the match. Come on, bro. Get in. All right, good. I got him to stop counting. Good. Oh shit. Press B to grab opponent, then towards will. Oh!
Help me now, man.
Here, get your ass up.
Oh damn. No. Yo. Okay. Andre the Giant cannot do that. That's all I'm saying. The sun's coming down. Get up! Boom! Bro, really? Bobby. Yo, Bobby, chill, bro. Why do you have personal beef with the turnbuckle, bro?
No!
No, bro, I'm not trying to do this, bro. Oh my god, and he fell. Alright, there we go. We're getting it. Alright, we're gonna run at him while running at him. Oh, that's simple. Hiya! Oh, hiya! Oh, what? Whoa! He's not going down, man. You gotta
pick him, bro. Easily
backdropped into the floor.
Yeah, onto the wood.
If Andre could shake off headbutting the ring post so quickly, what was it going to take to
headbutting the ring post? You mean just laying his head on the ring post?
Deep trouble.
Now slam Andre with a Irish whip pullback while you're. Huh? Nah. Yo, he's running after me, bro. Okay. not trying to do all that. What? I just did that. Press B to grab a phone. Okay. Towards rope. Okay. And then A for the pullback. Oh my god, that was not an Irish whip, my god. Swear I'm about to have three finishes, bro. Oh my god, why I gotta move, bro? Bro! Stop holding. Please. I promise you. Stun gun. Yo, I swear, if he reverses me one more time, bro. Bro, what? I'ma cut back when I, bro, I'ma cut back, bro. I swear. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can solve it here. Oh my god. He's got personal beef, bro. I swear. Bro, get in the ring, bro. Get in the ring, my dog. Yo, real? Oh my god. I'm actually gonna go insane. God, I'm gonna hit myself so hard. Look, I picked up Andre. Naturally. Stop doing the why I gotta be. Oh my god, bro, I swear.
What?
Bro, and of course when I'm trying to... Andre's down. This is your chance. Oh, alright. Yo. Yo! You gotta be kidding me, bro. I'm gonna do a leg drop. Okay, fine. Bro, I swear if I lose, because he has a finisher. How great. Bro, Xbox, I'm not trying to. Get in the ring. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo. Ref, you're not seeing this? I want this man to be ejected. my God. All right, eating a burger with no honey mustard. Go with this one. Yep, it's done.
What?
You're not rolling out of the ring. I'm getting him. Ref. Ref. Yo. Ref? Ref doesn't want to count? What? Just end the match, please. Please. Thank you. Oh, my Lord.
Finally, I thought I was never gonna finish up, roll back or whatever.
Oh, yeah, let's hear. Oh, one more time for the people in the back. Yep, one more time. Yep, for the ladies at home. Yup, yup. One more time. Yup. So far, this is the hardest one. Just because I'm a retard. Alright. Ooh, look at two versions. Well, we get normal Bobby at the break, and then we get a second. We get an alternative attire. This is nice. Next up, we have the Rudest Awakening. I see y'all in the next video. Peace.